and catch the silver sunlight in your hands. And come for me and set me free and lift me up and take me where I stand. You see, believes in everything.
Das bitte gehen Sie in den Laden, meine Damen und Herren. Kaufen Sie sich die neue Single Lala und das Album Don't Believe the Truth. So, how are you? You feeling good?
Yeah, I'm looking good.
Feeling, feeling over pretty much.
Okay. So,
big night last night.
Yeah, you know, it's
with the dwarfs and the giraffes. Easy rock and roll chicken.
I know. You know this guy? Okay.
I see. So it's always when Oasis comes to a show, the people are not certain what is going to happen. Are you really that unreliable? Or is it just a story of the press?
I'm pretty unreliable, to tell you the truth.
Okay. So what does it mean, unreliable?
You know, it just depends I'm just pretty unreliable sometimes, but, you know.
So it depends on your mood?
Yeah, it just depends, yeah. It depends whether the scrambled eggs come up on time.
Okay, so when you feel good, it's okay, and when you don't feel good, it could be that you leave the show, a show like this,
before you play your songs? No, I don't know where you are. I've never left any show.
Okay.
That's all rumours and lies. Yeah. When I'm here, I'm here. And I'll go when I'm finished to go, you know what I mean?
Okay. Okay.
How can I leave a show like this? It's so great, man.
Yeah, oh, of course it is. Niemand! Nobody has left this show before the performance. Oh,
why? I'm still here. Am I invisible or something?
There was one, who was it? Where was? Dido.
Yeah, but I bet you were happy she left, though.
Dido was here, and she promised to play her song with our band, and she brought a guitar player, and it, to my ears, it didn't sound good.
If I was you, I'd have been glad that she left.
Yeah, and then she left. Yeah, yeah. Dido is gegangen, and then I played the song on the show. And it was a huge success. The record went like, pah! Yeah. So how is the relation between you both? When I read the newspapers, it says you don't like each other, really.
Yeah, you're right. It's true.
That's true. Okay.
We're only doing it for the money.
Okay. Yeah. Also, sie mögen sich eigentlich nicht. Sie machen das einfach nur wegen der Kohle. So what is your opinion? Yeah.
Hello.
So how is it to be in a band with the two Gallaghers? You have any chance to live your own musical life?
Absolutely none at all.
Okay, also, sie werden unterdrückt.
I'm merely a puppet in their hands.
Yeah. What about you? Yeah, can you wish songs or write the list of songs that you play, you know, the running
the
order?
Menu.
Yeah. Or is it all up to the Gallaghers? Do they rule the band?
Yes.
Is there democracy in the band?
No democracy.
Yes.
No. Also, es gibt definitiv keine Demokratie in der Band. I think the people in England, they count on your opinion. Yeah, I have the impression that if you say something, the people pick it up and say the same. I mean, if you say you don't like, for example...
God help them then.
Who?
God help them then.
What?
God help them then.
Okay, yeah. If you, for example, say you don't like David Beckham, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Nobody likes David Beckham anymore.
No, I don't think so. Everyone loves David Beckham.
You like him?
Yeah, I like him. I like him now he don't play for Man United.
Okay. Yeah. Also er mag ihn jetzt, wo er nicht mehr für Manchester United spielt. What is your favorite?
Manchester City.
Manchester City. Okay. Yeah.
Never heard of him.
Do you have a good relation to other British rock or pop stars?
Not really.
Not really. So why is it?
Why?
Yeah. Why is it? Is it so?
I don't know.
Is it because of you or because of the other guys?
To be quite honest, it's probably because of us.
Okay, yeah. Also, es liegt an Ihnen, yeah? So you don't like, for example, Robbie Williams?
Oh, I love him.
You love him? Okay.
Eat a man.
Yeah. I heard that, you know, everybody tries to enter the charts at a very high position in England.
That's
and
right.
What happens
I
now
trying
is...
to go for the low position.
And at the moment, you have the Crazy Frog. At number one.
Yeah, but it's better than Robbie Williams, isn't it?
Yeah. Besser als Robbie Williams, sagt er. You know that the Crazy Frog was developed here in Germany, you know that?
Good on you, man.
Yeah. And again, the evil comes from Germany.
I always said you had talent everywhere.
Steady, steady on now, come on.
Just keep your line, man.
Ring, ding, 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 ding. Yeah, don't be too sure that the Crazy Frog will not cover Oasis song.
I don't think you will.
Real number one, the wall. Ding, 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 ding. Possibly.
There you go.
Okay, so. Good luck to you.
Somebody wants you.
Yeah, somebody wants me here. Good luck to you. We have to call my friend Stefan, who's coming up with Biss. There he is. Thank you very much, Oasis, for coming here. Good luck to you. And vielen Dank fürs Zuschauen. Tschüss, macht's gut. Oasis!